Hello students, we are given a question. An ER patient is intubated due to decreased respiratory rate. What barriers have been breached?